Hello friends, my name is Alex. Today I'll show you an incredibly simple way to quickly fix skin problems using frequency separation in Photoshop with my action. You can download it from the link in the description below. To load the action into Photoshop, you can double click on it or activate the operation window, open the menu and load the action. When you open the panel, you will see two action in the folder. For photos 16-bit and 8-bit. To find out the bit depth of a photo, you should open the image mode, and this is where a bit depth will be displayed. Let's check out the action in this photo. We have a background layer, photo 16-bit. Open the action panel and enable the 16-bit action. This is where the action stops and asks us to blur the color layer. Usually this value varies from 5 to 10 pixels. It's important for us to blur the skin tone a little. I specify 6 pixels. We have a folder with frequency separation where there are two layers. Layer color and texture. To remove pimples and blemishes on the skin, we activate the texture layer and remove the pimples with the patch tool or healing brush. I know many people who use stamp for this work. It doesn't matter. We only need to remove pimples, blemishes and not lose skin texture. To make things easier, we can create a black and white adjustment layer and lower the red and yellow values. This will allow us to better see spots and pimples on the skin. This layer should be on top. We can enable and disable it. We are working with the texture layer. Finished work. The next step is to smooth the skin tone. The easiest way to do this is to activate Mix Brush tool and select Moist Heavy Mix from the list. On the color layer, start smoothing out the skin tone. The main thing is that your mix brush should be soft. Do not cross the areas of the eyes, lips, eyebrows to avoid mixing pixels. We work only within certain areas of the skin. Let's look at the result before and after smoothing skin tone. Before using frequency separation and after. If you want to sharpen the photo, lower the opacity of the color layer. If you learn how to do it quickly and accurately, the retouching process will take a little time. Your portraits will be excellent. Friends, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to download this action from the link in the description. Subscribe to the channel. Have a nice day and see you soon in the next videos.